Hello friends, I am Mukund Prajapati. Welcome to the tejayurved. Today I am talking about the how to reduce the excessive fat into the body. Let's go start. I recommend that in morning, first take the 1 glass of the hot water. It is 1 warm glass of the water you can store into the bottle. Hot water reduces the excessive fat. Remove the toxin throughout the body. According to Ayurved, 3 phala churna is taken with the honey. It is the very useful into the reduction of the fat. And Ayurved Acharya Vakbhatta told that it is the very useful into the strength of the eyes. One study found that consuming the 1 to 2 tablespoon of the vinegar daily reduction the body weight. In the time of the breakfast, taken the fruit like apple, banana, strawberry, avocado, raspberries. These all are the high in the minerals and vitamins, which is the low in fat. Also, they help to improve your skin texture also. After 1 hour, chop your favorite vegetables, put on flame in a pan, add water with vegetables, mix it well. Cook on low flame. Black pepper, turmeric, capsicum, rolled oats, tomatoes. Now off the flame, add the dhania and lemon juice. Taken the cooker, add liter water, add chopped onion, ginger, tomato. Now add the salt, turmeric, cinnamon powder and black powder. Now we add the black chana, add the water into cooker. Now we are flame into the high. Now take the 100 ml of the curd, add the freshly grated cucumber and mint leaves, add black pepper and jeera powder. And also make the chapati. Now add the dhania. At the time of the lunch, add the liter water, add freshly chopped onion, salt, black pepper, turmeric and cinnamon powder. Mix it well and add the ginger, curry leaves and tomatoes. Now add about 60 g of mixed dal. Put the water which is help to reduce the fat. Now you make the salad which is your like. Now you mix with the black pepper and add the lemon juice. Check the dal, it is ready for the eat. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for the latest update. Thank you. Namaste and Jai Hind.